Welcome to the Market Minute. I'm Sherry Guerin, and we're joining you live from Howell High School, which is the site of the upcoming Howell Balloon Fest. We'll talk more about those details in a minute, but first let's get into those stats. All right, so the stats from the month of May are in. And so for residential and condos, we saw 351 active listings, 247 go pending, and then 223 closed deals. Now, all three of these numbers were up from last month. However, year to date, all three of those numbers are down between 20 to 23%, which is what we've been finding month over month. So that's really not a huge surprise. When we're looking at pricing, year to date, prices are pretty similar in line with where they were last year. However, in condos, both the median and average sales price are up a tick year to date between 4 and 7%. Now, last month when we were talking, we had noticed that these numbers for the month of April in condos were very low. And we were just trying to make heads or tails if there was something shifting in the condo scene or if it was just a circumstance. And actually this month, all three of those figures in the condos were up significantly. So the condo market is plugging away very strong in Livingston County as well. Now, when we've been meeting with our clients, they're still asking us a lot of questions about the inventory and competition levels that we're seeing within the market. So we're still remaining in a strong seller's market here in Livingston County, with residential inventory being around 1.7 months and the condos hovering around a month and a half. So again, anything below about 6 months of supply is a seller's market. So as you can see, we're in a pretty extreme seller's market here. Now, the 38th annual Michigan Challenge Balloon Fest, also known by local residents as the Howell Balloon Fest, is taking place this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, June 23rd through the 25th, here at Howell High School. And I was standing nearby where they launch off some of those balloons. So the balloon launches are going to take place all three of those days between 6 and 8 p.m. The cost to come is $5 per person, and children under 3 are actually free. And there is stuff to do for the entire family. We're talking about they have a full amusement park here, food vendors, shopping courts. There's just a ton to do for all ages. And this is really a fantastic event that Howell loves to have here every summer. So if you're around this weekend, you should absolutely check it out. So as always, if you have any questions about your specific real estate needs, don't hesitate to reach out. Hope to see you at the Balloon Fest this weekend.